John's not going to resort to violence. It's not politically correct these days. Choose this decision if you think he's man enough to try something else.
Jane, run! Stop right there, mister.
Let her go. She's nothing but trouble.
What a gorgeous tie. From your mother?
Yeah, how did you know?
Only a mother could give a son a tie like that.
Well, I had to wear it because...
You know, you've got a beautiful body. You must work out. You know, I ride motorcycles, too. Don't you just love the feeling of power between your legs?
I never really thought about it that way.
Don't be shy. Now, I know it's awkward. I've seen a lot of young men like you confused about their feelings.
Confused? Well, yeah, I have been kind of messed up.
Like I said, I know a lot about you. I can see it in your eyes. By the way, my name's Mark.
My name's John.
You're not confused now about your feelings, are you?
Well, I kind of...
Now, that's a start. Why don't we go someplace quiet where we can talk man to man? What do you say?
Well, sure. Sure, why not?
Daddy was right. Not all men are dorks and geeks. Some are dorks and some are geeks and some are...
Would you like to meet my mother?